Hi everyone, we are back playing some Survival Arena. And we're playing Sudden Death. Upgrade the ones at the front. And then we do some cannons and a mortar and a freeze. Actually, that mortar could have come this way a bit. There we go, another cannon. And another mortar there. We'll do a freeze there. And another cannon. Mini boss is on his way. And we will do freeze there. And cannon there. And a mortar. Gone a bit awry. Let's do a mortar there. And a cannon there. And then we'll bring another cannon in there. And another mortar. Can we get a mortar there? Yes, we can. Which means we'll put a cannon there. And we'll do a bit of upgrading because we can. Lots of upgrading, getting ready for mini boss 2, level 2. Upgrade. I'm sure we'll get the mini boss in a minute. Been going for 3 minutes. Right, here comes the mini boss. Level 2 mini bosses are on their way. Come on, do some damage. Do a little bit of poison. Here comes my hero. She's going to attack him. I think we're going to survive. Yes, we're going to survive. Right, okay, so away we go with the building. Do cannon and a freeze and then a mortar. And then another cannon. And another mortar. And then another cannon. And yet another freeze. And another cannon. Oh, missed. Yeah. Right, let's stick a mortar down. Who's up next? Get the pirates. Level 4 pirates. Been going over 5 minutes now. Let's get a freeze down. And stick a cannon in that corner. And a mortar next to it. We're heading for 6 minutes. Will we get the 6 minutes? Oh, and put a cannon down. And the mortar down. Here comes the mini bosses. Let's put freeze there. Level 3 mini bosses. We're at 6 minutes 20. Score of 174. Oh, I missed the freeze there. Right, get them two. And a poison. They're taking a long old time to go down. Heroes having a go at them as well. Come on, come on, come on. Poison them too. Could really do with heroes down. It's not gonna happen, it's not gonna happen. No, he's taking a swing. 7 minutes. Victory. Score of 174. Okay, so we got 36 shards, that's time bonus. 9 shards, that's loot bonus, or loot found. And 1 copper pick, lockpick was found, and I'm going to double my reward. Survive. Okay, so we've swapped the freeze for the crossbow. And we're in Thunderdome. So I'm actually going to put the crossbow down. And a mortar. And I'm going to. Cool, it takes 3 to upgrade that one. Put a cannon there. And we'll also put a cannon on that side as well. We'll also put a cannon there. But we'll put a mortar there. Here comes the flying turkeys. Level 2 for flying turkeys. Crossbow's doing okay. Getting ready for a boss wave. Probably not actually ready for the boss wave, if I'm honest. Let's get a freeze going. And a poison. Okay. Not bad indeed. Right, mortar down. Let's get a cannon down. And another mortar. We will put a cannon in that corner next to the other one. With a mortar next. No, we won't. We'll actually put. Level that one up as well. Don't do any damage. Take down them turkeys. Take the turkeys down. Do a little bit of upgrading. Mini boss on his way. How many mini bosses are there? Alright, let's wait. Now, freeze them there. Put a bit of poison on them. Do we get rid of them? Yes. Another boss wave. Where's my hero? Come on, hero. Put some poison down on him. Freeze him up as well. He's down to 50%.
1 minute remaining, Captain.
We got a minute left. Get him. Not bad indeed. Okay, so cannon goes down. Crossbow goes down. Probably should have put that a bit closer. Oh, we're now doing some damage. Taking some damage, sorry. Them level 4 turkeys are quite bad. We're down to 3 health. Got 3 seconds left. We survived. Score of 77. New high score. So we get a time bonus of 17. And we'll double it up. Okay, so this one is Crabfest. I'm not actually.
3, 2, 1, go! Only, only 20 minutes to go.
20 minutes to go. Right. I'm not actually very good at this. Maybe I needed them actually going round that way, I don't know. I've never done this one before, so. Oh, didn't mean to do that. I meant to get rid of it. Come on, hero, do something. Right, he's in the wrong place, so we're going to sell him and move him. Okay, we won't move him. We will move him, but no, that's wrong. This is not as straightforward as you would hope. I can't do anything because I haven't got enough gold or cogs. I haven't got enough cogs. I'm definitely not going to do enough damage to this chip. Let's poison him as well. Ooh. Didn't expect that. Nope, that blocked him off, so let's sell that. Can't do that, why can't I do that? Alright, let's just do some upgrading, I think. Can't afford the upgrading. And why are they going around there? Why can't they make it through? Why? I can't see why. Oh no, I didn't realise it was flying. There's flying turkeys. I should have brought a harpoon or something. I still don't know why they can't make it round. Is it because of that one? Nope, they still go around there. Okay, so what if we block off that one? Uh-oh, no, didn't want to do that. Sell him. I haven't got enough. Sell, right. We need to angle him. Why isn't he going that way? Why is he not following the pattern? Right, this is not going to end well. I am going to die. Yep. It's all over. That was my first go on the Crabfest.
Not so easy, is it?
No, it's definitely not as easy as the other ones. Wave 9. That is a new best for me, because it's my first go. And we found a 14 shards for time bonus. We found a copper lockpick and one hero token. I will take the bonus or the double up. But that's where I'm going to leave it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like. If you haven't already, please subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye.